No free passes, so that's good. And then just, I mean, being aggressive, and they're hitting either mistakes or good pitches, and I mean, it's a good lineup.
How fun is it to watch Gunnar Henderson right now?
I mean, he's a special talent. The guy hits the ball hard, hits the ball far, kind of does it all.